Mafia-like threats by the Chinese Communist Party on American soil. That's what a representative said over the weekend when he rallied with a group of lawmakers and Chinese dissidents in the center of New York City.
An innocent-looking building in downtown Manhattan, now the center of a highly attended event where CCP opponents called out Beijing's totalitarianism.